More than 150 distillers from across the country are calling for a tax cut. The group is urging lawmakers to reauthorize the Craft Beverage Modernization and Tax Reform Act. The 2017 bill is set to expire on December 31st of this year. Many business owners say the previous tax cuts allowed them to hire more staff and buy machinery to increase production.
That saved our distillery over $112,000 so far since it's been implemented, and that's money that we've been able to put into our people, into taking care of our employees and our teams.
Well, the distillers say if the law isn't reauthorized, it could have a devastating impact on their businesses and in some cases force them to shut down.